Alright guys, tutorial guys ng aking flavoring guys. I'll make it simple. Guys, when cooking belly, pag nagluluto kayo ng belly guys, don't make it complicado. Simple lang yan guys, yung ingredients na nilagay ko, simple lang. Yan, gamitan nyo lang ng ginisa mix. Etong binibili kong Lowry na to, that's already adobo de herbias. They call it cracked pepper, garlic, herbs, rub. So, meron na siyang rosemary. Meron na siyang puro yan, guys. Giniling yan, guys. Pero lalagyan ko pa rin ng bawang kasi pampabango yan, guys. Hindi ko na ginagamitan ng sibuyas kasi magsasabaw po yung, guys. Mas malasa. Mas kakapit sa laman ang kanyang dahon ng sibuyas, guys. Yan lang, guys. Tapos irarab nyo lang yan, both. Yan, ang ginagawa ko, hinihiwaan ko guys. Tingnan nyo, pumapasok yung kanyang seasoning in between meat. Yan ang sikreto niyan guys. Okay, ganyan lang yan, kasimple. Okay, again, ginisa mix. Ito na yung mix na yun with rosemary and garlic. Kaya siya mabango at masarap. Samahan ng tanglag, samahan ng dahon ng sibuyas. Ganyan lang kasimple guys, ang tutorial ni Tolich. I hope you like it. If you don't like it, thumbs down. If you like it, subscribe and thumbs up. That's the secret seasoning, guys. Dalawa lang. Huwag nyo nang gawing komplikado, guys. Nandito yung Filipino flavor, ginisa. Lahat ng Pilipino, guys, alam na kung anong ginisa. Gisahin mo ang sarili mo. Yan. Nandyan na, guys, yung sikreto niya na yan, oh. Kita nyo yan? That's it. Simple. The better. Okay, bye-bye, Tubu.